What kind of firms should be looking at AI right now?
That's a great question. The ones that should be thinking about it right now are the medium-sized firms that are looking to grow either in an industry vertical or a geography particularly, because you can target so much with AI right now that allows you to expand into those regions or that industry to get your brand out there, to get your name out there, to talk about your services, to talk about your leaders within the organization who specialize in that area of expertise and those industries that you need to focus on for growth.